In this video, we will talk about four important joins: inner join, left join, right join, and full outer join. Now, in order to understand these four joins, you can see that I have created two tables here. One table is called as a country table. It has three records, you can see: one for India, two for Nepal, four for Sri Lanka. And then I have one more table here called as the states table, you know, which has states, you know, for the respective countries. Okay. Now, by using these four joins, you know, let's try to understand, you know, how they work in terms of these two tables. Now, in order to understand these four joins, I have created two tables here. One table is called as a country table. You can see the country table has three records: one for India, two for Nepal, and four for Sri Lanka. And for these countries, you know, we have created one more table here called as the TBL state table. And this table has the states, you know, for those countries. Now, let's start, you know, using, you know, these joins, and let's see that, you know, how they work on these two tables. Now, let's first start, you know, with the easiest one, that is inner join. So, in order to understand inner join, what I've done is I have selected both the tables data and I have displayed them on the same screen. You can see on the screen, you know, the data from both the tables are now displayed. So, you can see the TBL country has one for India, and this India has two records in the state table. So, you can see one, you know, it has Maharashtra, and again one has Punjab. So these first two records, you know, actually corresponds to the, you know, to the country India. In the same way, you can see, you know, Nepal has one more record here, you know, which is Kathmandu. So you can see two for Nepal, and again two has an entry of Kathmandu here. But now you can see for Sri Lanka, we don't have any entries in the state table. And on the, and in the same way, if you see California, he has no entries, you know, again, to the country table. In other words, you can see this value null here. So California also does not have any entries of the country. Right. Now, if we make an inner join, wherever the data is matching between these two tables, only those records will be displayed. In other words, what will be displayed is only India and Nepal. As you can see, Sri Lanka doesn't have matching records, neither California. So both of these records will be excluded, you know, if you use inner joins. So let me just go and write an inner join, and let me show you how the data looks like. So I'm going to go and write a new query here. So I'm going to say here, select start from TBL country, inner join, TBL state. Now, what is the join on? The join on, the join is made on the country ID. So you can see country ID column here as well as the country ID column here, right? So I'm going to say inner join TBL state on TBL country dot country ID equal to TBL state dot country ID. And let me say execute. So now you can see he has displayed me India. For India, he is saying, okay, there are two states here. One is Maharashtra, the other one is Punjab. The second one, again for Nepal, he is saying, you know, there is a state called as Kathmandu. But you can see he has not displayed me Sri Lanka and California. Why? Because they don't have matching records in both the tables. So inner join shows data, you know, which has matching entries in both the tables. If they don't have a matching entry, you know, then those data will not be displayed. Now, the next kind of join, which is very important, is the left join. In left join, all the data of the left table will be displayed irrespective it has a matching entry or it doesn't have a matching entry on the other table. So, in other words, if we make a left join, all the data from the country table will be displayed, but only data which is having matching entries of the right table will be displayed. In other words, you know, if we make a left join, all the data from TBL country will be displayed, but from the states table, we will see, you know, only the data that is Maharashtra, Punjab, and Kathmandu, and not California. Okay. So, in other words, if I make a left join here, so left, now if I execute it, you can see that he has displayed all the records, you know, from the TBL country, but from the states table, he has only displayed matching records. You can see that California is not displayed from the TBL state table. Okay. Now, you know, again, it's very important to understand what this left and right means. You know, what do you mean by left table? I mean to say, when we see here, right, you know, the left table, is it country or is it state? You know, how does it decide which is the left table? The left or the right table, it is decided, you know, depending on the way you have written the query. You can see, if I make this query a bit flat here, you can now see the TBL country is lying on the left side and the TBL state is lying on the right side. So when we say a left join, in other words, in the left table is nothing but the TBL country. Okay. So the left is, you know, it is from the perspective from the perspective of where your SQL is written and how your table is written in the SQL statement. So you can see the TBL country lies on the left side of the SQL statement, while the TBL state lies on the right side of the SQL statement. Now the next kind of join which is very important is the right join. Now the right join is exactly a vice versa of the left join. So in other words, if I write a right join here and if I say execute, you can now see that from the right table all the records will be displayed irrespective, you know, they have an entry in the left table or not. So you can see that he has displayed here California, but from the left table only those records will be displayed, you know, who have matching records. So you can see that for now it has not displayed me Sri Lanka, because Sri Lanka does not have any kind of matching records, right? So left join displays all the records from the left table, while right join displays all the records from the right table, and inner join displays only the matching records. Now the last important join is the full outer join. Now you can think about full outer join as a combination of inner join plus left join plus right join. Okay, so full outer join will show all the matching records. It will show all the non-matching records from the left table, as well as, you know, non-matching record from the right table. So it will actually show everything. Okay, so if I write here full outer join and if I execute, you can now see he is showing me matching records for India and Nepal. So you can see the first three records actually, you know, displays the records, you know, who have matching entries. You can see the fourth record, it is showing Sri Lanka. Now Sri Lanka did not have any matching records in the state table, but it still displayed Sri Lanka. In the same way, it also displayed California, you know, even when California has no matching records in the country table. So the full outer join is nothing but it's a summation of inner join plus left join plus right join. Right. So let us now put all these joins together and let's revise, you know, what we have learned from this session. So the first important join is the inner join, which displays the matching records from both the tables. That is, you know, both its left table or the right table, only the matching records will be displayed. Any kind of unmatched records, you know, those will not be displayed. The second kind of join is the left join, you know, where all the records from the left table is displayed and only the matching records from the right table will be displayed. And the right join is a vice versa of left join. In other words, in right join, all the records from the right table will be displayed irrespective they have a matching record or not, and only the records which have matching entries of the left table will be displayed. Okay. And a full outer join is a combination of all these joins. So it will display, you know, records which have matching entries. It will display records which do not have matching entries. So I hope that you enjoyed this session. In this session, we were trying to understand, you know, inner join, left join, right join, and full outer join. Thank you very much. If you really, really like what we are doing, share us. Share it on your Facebook account. Share it on your Twitter account. The way you are benefited from this video, let others benefit. That would not only spread knowledge, but would also give us confidence in what we are doing. So share and increase our confidence, as well as, you know, help others in understanding the technology well. Thank you very much.